And we have at 38:15 physical separation.
Undocking confirmed at 7:38 p.m. Central Time.
Very good flight. And watching the bracket.
Undocking occurring over northern China at 7:38 p.m. Central Time.
Sahani, space station, you look great backing away, guys. It's been great sharing space with you. Safe journey and soft landing, my friends. Godspeed from the International Space Station.
Stay on the ground, Mike. Есть выбор депо ОБ.
Депо ОБ селекшн.
Yes, sir.
Come and get us all.
Final farewell words from Space Station Commander Mike Fossum, wishing the crew on board the Soyuz TMA-21 a soft landing and Godspeed.
To the ground. Yes, that's the ground. The Earth.
Looking right down the barrel of the Poisk module, to which this Soyuz was attached since April 7th. This is the same docking port to which Dan Burbank, Anatoly Ivanishin, and Anton Shakaplerov will dock to on November 16th.
Since the indicator turned off.
With the undocking of this vehicle, Expedition 29 has now officially begun under the command of Mike Fossum, along with Sergei Volkov and Satoshi Furukawa.